I'm still looking at the moon, but it's now already 5 a.m. Like, wait. Is she? Oh, it isn't really sharp. 1 second. 1 second, sorry. Maybe now it works better. Let's see. It's like 5 a.m. already. And the moon is still there. And it's also, it's now Thursday, yes, now. Oh, I'm so tired, it's not Thursday, the 6th day, and it's the 14th of September. Okay, later, bye. Oh, hey. I'm sorry, you cannot see anything, but we are on the camels now again. It's a little past 5:30 a.m. And, yeah, it's still really dark outside, so you cannot see anything. I'm sorry for that. Yeah. So we are still, we are riding again on the camels. And, oh my god, I feel so sick. I slept outside and I just went to the toilet for 1 minute. And when I came back, I couldn't find my stuff anymore, my bag and everything. And well, eventually it appeared that they took my stuff to somewhere else, but I did not know that. But now I do have everything back again, but I feel really sick inside because I thought I lost everything. And like, like also my bra and stuff, and you know, I was more worried that I couldn't wear my bra anymore than my camera even. But yeah, and I still wear my pyjama t-shirt now. Because I didn't change it, I will do that at the hotel. We are now going back to the same hotel with the swimming pool from last night. And there I will change and go to the toilet and stuff like that. But yeah, okay, well, later. And I'm sorry that you cannot see anything here. Okay. It's getting light, woohoo! Yay! Clouds. Yay. Yeah, I know, it's my pajama t-shirt, I know. I'm really excited that we can see now things, you know. This is, yeah, he's doing okay. 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 Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put it out again. Look, lights in the distance. Yay. Oh, at first. Yeah. My nose is a little itchy. It's getting really light already. Well, it isn't as light like in real, but the camera makes it so even lighter, you know? It's kind of funny, I think. But yeah. We're going down. Now we're going up, yay. I'm sorry that I couldn't hold the thing for so long. Because if you go down, you really have to keep both hands on this thing, you know? It's kind of really important. But yeah. First thing I'm gonna do, maybe I'm back at the hotel, is going to the toilet and poop. Sorry for the information. But I really have to. And I couldn't do it at the camp because there was no flushing water anymore in the bucket. And it really smelled, you know? So I did do like, ooh. It's less intense now. I mean, you see? We're still going down a little bit. But okay. Thank you. just checked again and I have two stripes now. Now it's like one again. And it's so confusing. No. I think I won't record until we charge the camera. Yes. Hey, I know I look like shit, sorry. Yeah, a lot happened and I couldn't record for a while because the battery of my phone, of my camera was dead. Not phone, my... Oops! This is... One second. This is my phone, it's... it doesn't really record well. But I have tried it out in the time that my battery... was dead, that the camera wasn't working. I also, we saw the sunrise this morning when we were still in the desert, and yeah, it was really nice. And well, I made that video, luckily I was already finished, kind of, but I was still talking, but during that moment the camera turned itself off, and I wasn't sure how I had that recording or not, but luckily I did have it. And and then we went to the hotel with the swimming pool again, and used to, well, for breakfast actually, but I didn't eat anything because I wasn't hungry at all. I still feel not hungry, I feel like super stressed actually, to be honest. I will come to that later. And then we went first with the bus driver for 8 kilometers to a taxi, And then we went for 6 hours. Yes, 6 hours. From there, close to the Sahara, to Fez. F-E-Z, I think. Or an S, I'm not sure. But it's another place. And we are there now. It's already, it's past 9 p.m. And so it's really a long time later. It's still Thursday, it's still day 6, the 14th, yeah, 14th of September. What else can I say? Oh yeah, and a little hour ago, or less than an hour, I just saw the first cockroach in my life, and it was fucking gross. It was like, it was in the living room area of the hotel, you know, like downstairs. And it was just walking really fast, you know, and I only saw it for like a couple of seconds, but oh my god, that was fucking gross, you know. So now I'm like super scared and all, and I don't want to make a mess of anything, you know, because I'm scared that will lure them into the sleeping room, you know. That scares me a lot, actually. Now I'm getting a bit sleepy because I'm holding it so long. also, what do I want to say more? Yeah, the reason why I feel so stressed is the toilet. It works, but you cannot, maybe it sounds weird, but you cannot put your toilet paper in the toilet. You have to put it in the basket that stands in the bathroom, and you cannot flush the toilet paper because then it doesn't flush, you know, so it's kind of, and so I'm really scared that it's going to be really smelly now in the bedroom soon, or like in half a day or whatever, because like all paper has to go in that basket now, you know, and like you know, so oh god, yeah, I'm not used to that, to put your toilet paper not in the toilet, you know, it's like oh god, but yeah, hi. And yeah, and there was also one other thing earlier this morning when we were still in the desert. And the end of everything, of the whole camel ride, to call it like that, yeah. the guy who leaded the camel, so there were more people who did that, but the guy who leaded our camels, me, my mother, and 4 other people. In the end, he showed some things, like what they made, you know, and stuff for to sell. And to sell, I mean. It looked really, one thing it looked really nice, like a camel, you know, like caramel color. and he asked like 100 for it, that's like 10 euros, you know. But I wanted just to pay the 10 euros, like the 100 dirham, you know. And not in yours, but in Durham. But I didn't have my wallet with me at that moment. It was still in the hotel, the swimming pool. And so my mother had to pay it. And first she was like, well, you're 90. And then she said, like, she had only 70. But I knew that she had, like, way more than that, you know. And I just had to, like, say nothing and just be quiet about it. But I felt, like, so awful inside that I had to technically lie about it because I didn't say it. Or I don't know. But well, yeah, and sorry. And after that, I went looking for him, and I had that 100 dirham bill in my pants, and I tried to find him and to like swap it, you know, like that I get the 70 back and that I give him the 100, you know. But I don't know. I mean, because that seemed more fair at the moment for me, or like for him. Mostly, especially, I mean, but I found some other camel drivers, some other people of that, but and the camels as well, but I couldn't find that one person back anymore, and yeah, so I do feel really bad about it, about how it happened, and I mean, of course, it's still, you still got money for it, but I just feel a bit bad about it, you know, and yeah, because it was handmade and they practically like live in the desert and stuff, and I just wanted to pay the full price for it, because yeah, and I feel stupid that I didn't have my wallet with me at that moment, but I mean, I don't know. I thought like we're going to the desert, so we won't need it. You know, that's what I thought. So, it doesn't sound too crazy, right? I mean, the desert don't have a lot of shops or anything because it's a desert. So, yeah. But well, yeah. And I don't know. I hope that person forgives me anyways or something. I don't fucking know. I mean, it's just. I shouldn't think about it anymore, I guess. It's okay. Like half an hour ago, I've shortly talked about it with my mother. And we've talked it out now, so it's okay now. And yeah. But yeah. I mean, you're saying I did try to find him after though, but I failed in that. And yeah. Oh well. Okay, I'm talking super long, I guess. Yeah, already 7 minutes and 30 seconds, that's really long. I think that was all I wanted to say for now. Yeah, this is the hotel room, real quick. I will show the hotel itself later, but yeah, there's a TV even. yeah, air conditioning, woo, yay. Okay. I'm talking so long, it's crazy. I really feel like shit, but okay, enough about that. And I'm scared for those cockroaches. Like, oh my god, what if you're gonna sleep and they're gonna crawl on the bed or something, you know? Like, it's scary. Okay, don't think about that. Well, I'm gonna end this thing now, but yeah. Okay, bye, haters. And it's still this sex, but for a few hours, but okay. Lekker op het deel. Dit ziet er zo lekker uit, jongen. Echt. Things. Oh, dit ziet er echt lekker uit, joh. Dat ken ik. I know this from Netherlands. Het ruikt wel lekker allemaal, joh. Ah, zie die kat, joh. Zo schattig. Het smelt heerlijk. Het smelt heerlijk. Yeah. Ah, this smells so good. It's parsley, yeah. I'm really tired and I'm also like super scared to even wear my linen pants because I don't want to feel those things crawling on my body, you know. I'm really scared and I wear a different pajama shirt, yay! Woohoo. And yeah, that's about it. I'm super scared, but yeah, okay. And it's really hot here also, but okay. This, yeah, and when we wake up, it's the 7th day already, not yet, but next day, and then it's the 15th of September, then it's a Friday, yeah, sorry, it goes really fast, you know, this day didn't even feel like a Thursday for me, but, okay, I'm gonna sleep now, later.